Hi, this is Amy from the Altie store. Well, I'm sure you've noticed there's a whole lot of wrong information about solar power out here on the internet. So we're doing a whole series of solar myth busting for you. You can see more in our playlist here. For example, solar panels will provide me with backup power when the grid goes out. This answer is actually an it depends. Depending on what type of solar inverter you install, you may or may not have some power available when the grid goes out. All inverters that are connected to the grid are required to shut down their connection to the grid immediately when the grid goes out. As inconvenient to the homeowner as this may seem, it is to prevent an even bigger inconvenience to the line workers fixing the lines outside. It keeps from accidentally killing them. However, at least one grid tie inverter manufacturer, SMA, has added a feature to their Sunny Boy inverter called the Secure Power Supply. It gives you one circuit in your house that can put out up to 1500 watts of daytime power, as long as the sun is out and your solar panels are able to produce that much power. This power can be used to charge up your phones, laptop, tablets, and rechargeable lanterns. Without this feature, your grid tie solar system will not output any power, even when the sun is shining. Another option to provide power during a power outage is to have a hybrid grid tie with battery backup system. This lets you enjoy the benefits of grid tie solar, such as only installing as much solar as you want to offset your daily power usage, but not having to make and store all of your power. But it also gives you some backup power for your critical loads, like your fridge, well pump, furnace fan, and communication devices like phones and tablets. You're not going to be powering your hot tub with it, but at least you can update your Facebook status while binge watching your favorite shows. If you already have a grid tie solar system installed without any sort of backup, don't fret. Not all is lost. You still have options available to install a battery backup system with your grid tie solar system. This can be accomplished a few ways, but they generally involve requiring adding a battery-based inverter that connects to a new battery bank and a critical loads breaker box. We've done a few videos on adding battery backup to your grid tie system. You can check it out here. Tesla's new Powerwall battery has prompted many grid tie inverter manufacturers, such as SolarEdge and Fronius, to add optional battery support to their grid tie inverters. So this answer is not as cut and dry as it once was. So it depends. I hope this was helpful. If so, give us a like and a share and subscribe to our Altie Store channel so we'll notify you when new videos come out. And be sure to go to our website at altiestore.com, where we've been making renewable doable since 1999.